And now, on today's program...
Something completely different.